Hi there. Around here, we like to think of your MiniMed insulin pump as a trusted sidekick. It goes everywhere with you and is always by your side. Since it goes along for so many of your life adventures, why not take a few minutes to keep your sidekick in tip-top shape? Here are some helpful tips to keep your pump protected. First things first, keep your pump secure and dry by wearing it in a pouch and with the buttons facing away from your body. Next, avoid the use of chemicals like sunscreen near your pump. If you do use any, remember to wash and dry your hands before handling your pump. If it does get dirty, don't worry. You can clean your pump and transmitter every so often with a cloth that's mixed with a mild detergent, such as dish soap and water. You can also use a clean, dry cloth and a 70% alcohol wipe. When pressing the buttons on your pump, use the side or pad of your finger and avoid using anything sharp. On that note, remember to handle your pump with care, aka avoid dropping it. A lot of drops happen when changing the infusion set. If you have an active lifestyle and wear your pump during activities, make sure to keep it secure. For example, if you're going on a run, a bike ride, or a hike. If you do drop your pump, make sure to inspect it for any damage. I hope you find these tips helpful. Now, get out there with that sidekick. Just remember to keep it protected so it can take care of you.